I know the real. Appreciate y'all rocking with your boys thus far.
They got a microphone and they gonna let you get on it. Get on it. Yeah. I seen everybody wear the shit you doing now. I seen every nigga do it. I took Kendrick on the road. He was opening up, nigga. Matter of fact, Kendrick was J-Rock hype man, nigga. I took Nipsey around the world, nigga. I seen Nipsey open up. I seen niggas do it. You right where niggas is at. So just because you in there and everybody ain't, you know what I'm saying, corresponding with everything you do, they don't know your music like that. Them is game fans.
Right.
One day they gonna be your fans. It's gonna be another nigga. That nigga walking up, hands down, hand in the pocket, something. What's up, homie?
So oh, no, that's Cuddy. That's Cuddy.
Shit. You are all right. No, that nigga walked up with the hands low.
Oh, nah, I thought that was part of your talking on the camera.
Yeah, oh, no.
I thought that was
something.
I know that was right.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Them ain't your fans, but every time you do that shit.
And let me wear two or three.
Watch out, man.
I got a little life.
Hey, every fuck!
Every time you get out there, it be like a few thousand people.
He's spitting that shit,
two
man.
Two or three at a time start becoming your fans. Start feeling somebody out there gonna feel you, dude. And you do that shit until you got a million fans, then 2 million, 3 million.
Peasy!
You gotta do it. Period. If you don't do it, I guarantee you somebody else gonna be on that motherfucking stage, opening up,
doing
ain't
it.
Nobody gonna know their music they gonna be doing.
These dancers right there. Y'all going in there and twerk something real time.
I see y'all twerking.
Hey, remember on that song, Janky Promoters on Ice Cube? When he was like, I want that ass twerking.
I'm gonna have my dancers come surf you.